600 meters, continue straight.
Use any lane to turn slightly left to stay on Melbourne Drive.